think probably the worst personally I've done was probably a bumhole. And that was, you know, it doesn't really bother me. We do a lot of stuff like that. You can't be squeamish, but what worried me about the person was she had no other tattoos.